ನಿಂಗೋಕ್ ಯಾವ್ದು ಅನುಕೂಲ ಆಗ್ತದ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬನ್ನಿ. ಅಡ್ಡಿಲ್ಲ 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 ಹಂಗೆ ಮಾಡಿ. Chanting of the mantras has not been advised in the classics. So what Sushruta says is sahasra sampata ajyam kartva, sahasra sampata homam kartva. That he says with ajya ahuti 1000, then he has to enter. Then after that no ritual is
performed. Another funny thing is that the patient is reading the Lalita Sahasrama like that, the main books inside it. Giving light.
Then we don't think it is a good idea. But he may be having some explanations.
He also brought somebody from Himalaya, like that is the main thing.
There is no paint.
Then there is one more problem with the mud flowing. Ants.
Ants will start.
Then you have to use something to kill it.
Pesticide like that. Then. So the, all this is all lime only, you know? There
all
is no paint.
The
floor is kadapa, the old floor.
Yes, inside. Only this is cement.
This is cement. Of course, this is not the kuti anyway. Like this is the... But kadapa in the...
Cast stone.
That is fixed by
marble.
Cement.
Marble.
It's a natural stone.
Natural stone.
And the cut is it. Parada is right. Kadapa stone. No, it's a
tile. It's a tile.
Now even... this like this tiles, mud tiles flooring is also possible. Now it has come. But what they do is, they also use chemical to harden it.
Chemical or?
So basically, this is totally like an organic building.
It should be, the granite should have been used.
Granite.
For the flooring. Big granite slabs are ideal. But it is very, very
costly.
Costly.
How much of this, when you prepare, how many lakhs?
I spent about 4 lakh rupees, 4 or 5 lakh rupees. Now it may cost 8 lakh rupees.
Yeah. But this is 5 years ago, sir, done?
Yeah, 5 years
ago. Double the cost easily.
The one of the theory...
This we used very cheap material, like this coconut.
Yeah,
coconut,
That is only...
But if you have 25,000 to 30,000 maintenance charges will come.
And the foundation, you feel, should have been raised.
Yes, at least foundation should be at least 3 feet above the ground. Then the problem, it will be too high.
High
structure.
You will feel it as a massive structure. That itself is a different feeling. The patient will feel that he is being
This is like a home situation actually.
This is like a home.
It is a good only.
It is
a good only.
This is the one better. When we look on,
what we do is we should
raise
like from that
we have to
that on a dome,
then
the top a flat area,
bang, just lifting it up.
On that whole this bund, there should be small channel.
So the gentleman, the disciple, he endorsed this kuti like before you made it.
Yes.
No, he came after you made it.
After he came about 1 month back.
Only? Okay.
Not 1 month. He was about 5. He came on which date? I have his photo in my other mobile. I'll show you. He came on...
But there's no patient inside.
No. He met this Rosa. He came here on 11th.
Of December.
Yes.
That's just 10 days. Hardly. 10 days. Oh, means after she came out, of course.
Sir, any therapeutic purpose you have admitted to any patient?
No. I want to do it. I want to do it for rheumatoid arthritis. So, here we have 3 walls. Actually, Gangadhara says it should be 4. So, this is the kuti. Here. This is the one what you Gangadhara says it should be there. Will be one
another
more
one.
Three
more means
three.
External
Garbha
three.
Is three, he says. Then the big question is whether you should have 3 roofings.
Yes.
Or there should be 1 single roofing. Is the question. Because if you have a single roofing, then it becomes 3 garbha from all the sides.
All the sides.
Yeah.
So initially I had done the kuti like this. You know, I had the kuti like this first, this kuti. Then we demolished it. Then that experiment failed because I did not have the exhaust fan. There was too much humidity inside because of this bathroom. It could not get out. So other option is to get the bathroom here.
Second.
In the first. Yeah. First. Muslim. And have a door here. But from all practical purpose, I have another design of kuti. You know, which if you build, you build like this. Okay. Here, this is, you make a big platform. And then this is the room. And raise the bathroom walls up to this. And make a flat roof. Okay. Flat roof with some wooden structure. Then from outside, this is not rainproof. Okay. But from outside you make a very big structure. Here. Open here with the, it is with the poles, you know. It is with the poles. All covering.
Like a
shamiana.
Shamiana, exactly.
Like a shamiana. Then this whole structure is in under the shamiana, but in the environment. Then it will excessive heat will be protected.
Yes.
And there will be adequate aeration above. And this will be having a, this roof is airproof. He says sukshma lochanam, then provide the windows small. Like this here and there. That is the idea.
I have some other, this one also. Other designs.